Hey guys, KillingDead6 here. I did a video of me completing Night 4, but that video completely stuffed up in so many ways, I have to do it again. Nah, I'm joking, I'm gonna do Night 5 now. I am not going back into Night 4. After how much I've been through, I ain't not doing that again. So, basically, I'm just gonna continue where I left off. Nothing's gonna stop me now.
Oh! Hey, good job, Night 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out, you know. Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move into the day shift. But this one just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. They're closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night.
Wake up. Come on. Thank you. go, go, go. Go, go, go. Hooray! Oh, whoops. I accidentally pressed the home button. Hooray! What's the whole point of this exactly? Get ready. Shot. Stupid Night 5. Goes well.